You have a chance. Won't you give your heart to Jesus?